I'm out here today doing a little bit of foraging, also for exercise. Get the old heart muscles pumping. Some of the things that I've been looking for, the elusive Daldinia concentrica cramp ball. And we have a dead oak here with just a few. I've got some gloves in my bag, but being a little bit lazy. Yeah, they'll do. They should just prise off. No problem in your hand. I hope you can see clearly there, guys, because this is a new camera that I'm wearing. On the side of my head, they're hidden away underneath. Let's see what we can do. Oh yeah. Yeah, they'll do for tinder. So we've got a serious issue with bugs at the moment. I've been bitten a few times. And they're bloodsuckers. They are certainly bloodsuckers at the moment. They're hungry for the hook fin. So let's find a decent location and get some food on. Let's do this thing. Get it so, come down to this side, so the spark lands on the fungi.
Now that I keep on smoking now for some time. I'll put these others in so when they catch, they'll give off plenty of heat. Well, the heat build up will be suffice. I'll keep on ploughing these on top, these little twigs, and then what will happen is the heat will transfer. Flame. Got a lovely scent. We'll soon have flame on.
Black bread, the best type of bread for you. We've got that, gammon, and 3 eggs on the go. That should do us for lunch. Thank you.
Hmm.